Hi everyone, it's me Bailey. I hope you have had a great week and thank you for watching my videos. I really love to show what I get up to in my equipment.
More?
This week I want to show you my wedge and my peanut ball. Here is a picture of them both. Wedge I use on the ground. It helps me to practice using my hands to prop myself up and take weight through my arms. I think it's hard but fun.
More?
My peanut ball I mainly use to stretch for horse riding. It makes it so I'm all stretched and ready to go on the horse without my muscles being so tight so I'm not sore. I can also use it to roll over. I think it's silly when I do that.
More?
I use both to help me stretch, but I use them for very different things. Let's take a look.
Well done.
Yay. Okay, do you want me to tell them what's on your wedge? Okay, so this is the middle strap. Hip strap, it's a cushion here to keep her open, give her a stretch, and that's her wedge. Can you find them? See if you can find them. Find Ashy.
So that was my wedge and the peanut ball. I had fun showing everyone what I do with them. Thank you for watching and I will see you next time.
Big kiss. Good girl.